Bro, I'm doing software engineering. How's it? Oh, software engineering. Cool. वैसे पैकेज कितनी की लगती है ये भी बता दो. अरे पैकेज छोड़ो ना यार, पैकेज वही 50 लाख की लग जाती है. और वैसे तुम क्या करोगे?
50 लाख? बाप रे भाई, अब मुझे छोड़ना होगा मैकेनिकल, सॉफ्टवेयर में चल जाता हूँ. चलो सॉफ्टवेयर बोल देता हूँ.
तेरा भाई भी सॉफ्टवेयर कर रहा है, दोनों मिलकर सॉफ्टवेयर करेंगे. या चिल करेंगे भाई, पैसे कमाएंगे 50 लाख.
Hey everyone, how's going there? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sujal and in this video, I'll be talking about how important it is to learn coding from school and why coding is important for kids as well as college students. Okay, so this video is not only for those who belong from school. It doesn't matter from where you belong for. This video can be watched by college student as well. Okay, because in this video, the thing that I will discuss is very very important for both of them. Here I will discuss every single thing that one coder should know before starting. It doesn't matter how much code you know. So I will highly recommend you to watch this video till end. So before moving ahead, please do hit the like button and bump up the subscribe button so that I get motivated to make such more awesome contents for you all. So without any further ado, let's get started. Well, before directly jumping into the main points, I just want to make you familiar with the India's scenario. Okay, so programming, coding, development, software is just in hype in India. Do you think so? If you think so, please comment down below. Okay, because I think so as a student. Now, many of you'll be like, hey bro, what are you talking about? I have interest in coding and I do code every single day. Wait, I'm not talking about those who have interest in it. I will appreciate you if you have interest in it. Go with it. I'm talking about those who don't know anything about this domain, about what coding is, about what programming is, what is development, what is data structure. They know nothing. So wait, look at this.
Bro, I'm doing software engineering. How's it? Oh, software engineering. Cool. वैसे पैकेज कितनी की लगती है ये भी बता दो. अरे पैकेज छोड़ो ना यार, पैकेज वही 50 लाख की लग जाती है. और वैसे तुम क्या करोगे?
50 लाख? बाप रे
भाई, अब मुझे छोड़ना होगा मैकेनिकल, सॉफ्टवेयर में चल जाता हूँ. चलो सॉफ्टवेयर बोल देता हूँ.
तेरा भाई भी सॉफ्टवेयर कर रहा है, दोनों मिलकर सॉफ्टवेयर करेंगे. या चिल करेंगे भाई, पैसे कमाएंगे 50 लाख.
आई गेस यू गाइस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई मीन टू पिक्चर इट आउट. ओके, सो वी नो दैट इंडिया में काफी ज्यादा हाइप है सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग की, राइट? एंड स्टूडेंट विदाउट नोइंग देयर इंटरेस्ट, दे आर डाइविंग इनटू द डोमेन ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग. स्टूडेंट मस्ट know their interest before choosing any particular domain. Okay, so what do you think? Please comment down below. Okay, and lastly, what I will say that please just figure it out your interest. Okay, then move forward. Now let's talk about the main point, that how is it important to learn coding from a school and why coding is important for kids as well as college students. So the first big reason to learn programming is it helps the students to learn problem solving skills. Okay, by this I mean understanding computers and learning the basics of coding helps students to develop an appreciation of how things work. It also teaches them how software engineers use maths in order to solve problems in a logical or in a creative way. Okay, so this is an important reason that coding should be taught in schools, so students learn these skills while they are young. Computer programming gives student a challenge and helps them develop resilience. Okay, so by this I mean when children learn to code, they develop the ability to bounce back after failure. They learn that failure isn't necessarily a bad thing. In fact, many of the time student used to code and get error. So by seeing the error, you no need to afraid of seeing that error, because error is a part of programming. Okay, we have to face the error, or we have to analyze that where we have used the bad operator or bad syntax. Okay, we have to analyze those things, then only we can just upgrade ourselves to write a good or a effective programming. Okay, so this is one of the most important reason why students should code, as they will learn quickly that debugging your code is the half the fun. Learning coding helps you to building stuff. Okay, so learning coding is not a theoretical knowledge. First of all, you have to understand this one. Okay, because it is a broader thing. You have more the experiment that you can do, more the things you will learn. Okay, so by learning coding, you can build a lot of things. The things like you can build is, first one is your website, games, softwares, and lot more things. Okay, and if you are a beginner and want to know what are the different projects that you can build, then as you can see here, the thumbnail, I have already made a video, or I have made a proper video on which I discuss that what are the projects that you can build if you are a beginner. Link is in the description. Okay, so this is for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys enjoy this video, please do hit the like button and bombard to the subscribe button so that I get motivated to make such more awesome contents for you all. And as you can see my Instagram handle, go and follow me there. And comment down below whether this video is helpful for you or not. Okay, so bye bye, stay motivated, and peace out.